ability to direct your own camera. You don't have to focus on, change the station. Don't listen to everything. Don't let any and everything into your spirit. Can I get a witness here? Watch what you are allowing into your spirit, into your mind. These are viruses, spiritual viruses, just like you got computer viruses. Can I get a witness? And it'll contaminate your faith ability, your ability to, everybody said, positively expect. How can you positively expect if people keep showing you mess? So you got, everybody say, fertilize faith. Feed faith. And faith feeds faith. That's why when the redeemed of the Lord say so, it feeds somebody else's faith. That's why your testimony is so important. God ain't delivering you for nothing. In many cases, the reason I'm going through this, why am I going through this? But God gonna use me next year to help somebody that's in this mess. Because I asked God to use me. You, how many of y'all ask God to use you? Well, before he used you, he had to get you ready. That means he might take you down so he can show somebody else how to get up. Well, why are you taking me down? So you can teach these other folk how to get up. Well, I didn't do nothing. Well, you asked me to use you. Because when you're in the midst of a storm, you got to be disciplined to maintain your faith and not break away and notice the lightning and notice the thunder and notice what the haters are saying. Everybody said distractions. That's what the devil is. You know what the devil is? A distraction. Because you already delivered. You already got the victory. The only thing the devil trying to do is what? Distract you away from it. So my job is to stay focused. You know how on the basketball when they have them fellas waving? Your job is to stay focused on the goal. Because the devil trying to get you to miss. So again, watch what you say. Put images around you of your desired outcome. Make a vision board. Put the things on that board that you want to bring. And again, take pictures of yourself with those things. Not just seeing those things, but seeing yourself with those things. And then practice feeling in advance. Don't wait till the battle is over. Shout now. Feel it now. Feel good now. Lord, send your power. We thank you for your word.